Okay, it's the first trench I ever made. When I first started, it gets a little deeper. It's a full 3.5 feet there. And there's not a stitch of moisture.